I sang the song of the colony. How many years and you still were not free? And your mother cries, and you ask God why. Greed is the knife and the scars run deep. How many races we've much reason to weep? And your children cry, oh, you ask God why. Annie, she came from Dunlavin town. The TB came and killed her family all around. Population boom, 11 in 2 rooms. Katie, she came from downtown 10th Street. 10 in a bed, on no shoes on their feet. 1916 came, they played the Patriot game. Freddy came from the I Bay flats, tenement slums and infested with rats, sleeping on damp straw, trying not to break their law. Thomas, he came from Kilmaine in Mayo, semi-starvation was the only life you'd know. In a two-room shack, then jailed and let her frack. I sang the song of the colony. How many years and you still were not free? And your mother cries, oh, you ask God why. Greed is the knife and the scars run deep. How many races weep much reason to weep? And your children cry, oh, you ask God why. I look to the east, I look to the west, to the north and the south, and I'm not too impressed. Time after crime after crime, they raped, robbed, pillaged, enslaved and murdered. Well, Jesus Christ was their God, and they done it in his name, so he could take the blame. If it's not all a game, with Bible in one hand and the sword in the other, they came to purify my land and my Gaelic Irish mothers and fathers and sisters and brothers. With our own ancient customs, laws, music, art, way of life and culture, tribal in structure, we had a civilization when they were still Neanderthal nations. And we suffer with the Native American, the Indian in Asia, Aboriginal Australia, the African people with their history so deep. And our children still weep and our lives are still cheap. You came from Germany, from France, from England and from Spain, from Belgium, Holland, Portugal, you're all the much the same. You took what was not yours, you went against your own Bible, you broke your own laws just to outdo the rival. But did you ever apologize for the hundreds of millions of lives you destroyed and terrorized that you never realized? Did you never feel shame for what was done in your country's name? And find out who's to blame and why they were so inhumane. And still they teach you in your school about those glorious days of rule, how it's your destiny to be superior to me. But if you've any kind of mind, you'll see that all humankind are the children of this earth, and your hate for them will chew you up and spit you out.
Hold the key.